Today I'd like to talk to you about sprinkler control valves. Sprinkler control valves are used to turn the sprinkler system on and off. When we look at sprinkler systems and how effective they are, they're about 96% effective. This is based on the National Fire Protection Association research project that was done in May of 2011. Of that 96% that are effective, what about the 4% that's not? Well, over 65% are due to sprinkler control valves that are either shut or partially shut, and as a result, the sprinkler system does not do its job. There are four types of automatic sprinkler control valves. There's the OS&Y valve, the butterfly valve, the wall post indicator valve, and the post indicator valve. In the next segment, we're going to talk about how to test and maintain these valves.